Alright, we continue on God of War Part 15. Here we go. Let's take down some of these people. I'm gonna take them out with some of my fists. We don't need our weapons, come on. We'll take them out. Fist and shield. Oh, they try to put out the fire. Take them out, man. Take them out. If you take out the fire, we gotta restart it back up. So we can float and die. Hold on. Someone else moves. That's another thing, too. I like using the wolves. I mean, there's a couple things I can show you real quick after this. Because you're getting a lot of different abilities and stuff like that.
Something stopped us! Portside!
Harpoon! I will free us!
Thank you, brother.
Yes, brother. Make it to win it, brother. How's your brother?
Oh, jeez. Oh, man, he's getting strapped or something. That's pretty awesome. What a mess.
We're free!
Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, crazy.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Oh. Oh, so nice. Here we go.
Almost ready.
I know I said this on them, but they're putting out my fire now. Some of those dogs. Cannot have you put on my fire, boys. If you're gonna send you a rock, you can upgrade or purchase Kratos abilities, blades, life, and
Come on!
Tear up this boat before we can get there. Get off my boat. Man, if this is Captain Jack Sparrow, he'd be freaking out that his boat's going to shore. Release that crank. Well, a hook. Crank. Yeah. I'm a miss for words. Oh.
Hey! How's the fire staying lit?
Would you believe magic?
Or those blades?
Yeah, magic. Chainsaw, zombies and everything, like, yeah, different game, but, man, oof, what a game. I know, you guys are probably thinking, what does Resident Evil have to do with God of War? Well, not really anything, but, I love games. Come on, Kratos, lift!
gotta go!
You saw.
There's no time! Look!
Yeah, he beats his daddy to death. Spoiler alert for anybody who hasn't really played the early God of Wars. Papa
that was
issues?
Your plan.
Oh, God
You're
issues.
Both cracked!
We are leaving this realm. Now!
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
Door here. And door here. Open sesame. Let's get it. Oh. No three. Knock, knock.
What is this place?
This is Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Good.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose. Ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
Yeah, another way to Jotunheim. You gotta find it. We will. We will prevail. Don't travel to the dead. Not going to lie, I am curious on the other side of the other door. Before we go anywhere, boy. Too many doors to kill through. Oh yeah. Here we go. Another chest. Bada bing bada boom. Open sesame.
Father, take a look at this. I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
More. You lagged. Let's go through all these many doors to go to Midgard.
See anything?
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
There we are.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Midgard. Left boulder behind.
Tell us Baldur is the son of Freya.
He is. It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
Ymir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Ed, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched, not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy. Back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad?
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that? Rigid.
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
Well, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
You don't need to. I triple quenched it with Drago.
See? How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. Downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brain looks different.
You're pricey for reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Francis. You're gonna get me old.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
Well, that's just thank you, yes.
No.
So back to, weapons. We got all these runic attacks. And it'll show you what they do. I've tried out a couple of them, but like I said, I like the Leviathan's Wake. And it also tells you the damage, the frost. Same with your blades. I take the River of Knives. There's so many others. Well, I mean, this is the other attack that I have for the axe, and then with the blades, they have their own. Oops. Rampage of the Furies and Rage of the Titans. I tried Rage of the Titans a couple of times. Kind of like it. Also did the Cyclone of Chaos too. That one was pretty cool. Even done Spartan Charge. I'll show you Hyperion Slam 2, and then the rest of Prometheus Flame. This is pretty cool. His runic summons, Falcon Dive, Storm of Elks, Bitter Squirrel. Boar Stampede. Murder of Crows. Gonna go ahead and upload that. Wrath of Wolves is pretty cool. Guardian Shield. Oh yeah, that's the shit that you get when you start. Haha. Tunic of the Champion. Garb of the Last. Jotun. So I believe on those sharpshooter says which I do not have. Alright, let's get back for it. Sorry, just wanted to show you that real quick. Like I said earlier.
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple. Oh, you're right. Now that we've got the key, we can open that big door anytime we want. Let's explore.
I guess I went the wrong way. I mean, you could explore. You can go ahead and...
Why did you say Tyr felt responsible for what Odin did to the Giants?
Well, I can just tell you the story later.
Well, yeah, if you're on the sea long enough to start getting to stories, yeah, you could go ahead and board around, do side stuff. Let's get, there was a thing down this way. excuse me again. This is how we do it. This is the door.
Tyr's room. This is it.
Open sesame.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother. Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
They are just swinging us
up.
Right there.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Odinon door.
Interesting. But can we reach him?
Not from here.
Oh! What's behind there?
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Whoa.
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay.
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those,
we can flip the temple.
All right.
What now?
Things are happening. don't think they're attacking.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says void.
Ominous.
Go on, read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind the leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
An army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of PC envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he? Again with the death.
Pretty much mimicking it all. That's all you can get through.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Oh, this isn't me.
You
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. You should look for more like this. Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a week.
No, they're just waiting for us.
Goes one of them. Oh, he bounced me back into the blade.
Oh,
chain waits.
Oh yeah, I just did this too.
Look here, another.
It says his name is Burgomir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may, though it's rare among the legends. Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
Should have done this one first. There we go. Haha. YOLO. Bada bing, bada boom. Open sesame chest. More treasure.
I truly do hate this part.
I know.
Oh, yeah, dummy. For some reason in my head, I thought the other one was going straight up, and the other one came right down. Instant kill. Da 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 da. That was so close.
I never doubted.
Right.
I'm in my chest like pound. I'm like, oh, I'm gonna die.
Another piece of the language cipher. Good.
One more cipher.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Yeah. more to fight. Dead from the fire.
Agreed to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal.
Flip the temple.
Brothers, I know what I promised. But in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's back.
Remember to like, share, and subscribe for your boys. Stay tuned for the next part.